Hello, my name is Denise Ahmed, and this is why I applied for the IMA Math Scholarship for the year 20 to 2021. The first key reason for me was to meet with like-minded individuals, and the reason for this was because I transitioned from an engineering background, someone who worked in manufacturing. Transitioning to teaching meant that I would have to reframe my thinking to a more, of course, to be more aligned to a teacher's thinking. Now, I knew that being associated with mathematicians who are in the same place as me starting the ITT year would greatly help me to ease into the process. For one, it would help me explore ideas and work collaboratively with others, as well as sharing what's worked well and what hasn't worked well in the classroom. The other key reason why I applied was for the CPD opportunities. So previously I was a member of the IMECE, and we had a whole host of CPD opportunities that strengthened my engineering knowledge. This was particularly useful as I was working within manufacturing and not traditional product engineering. In this case, being a teacher means that although I'll be primarily focused on my subject field, which is mathematics, I will also be aware of what's going on in the world in terms of the state-of-the-art mathematical research that's been going on, and also new advancements within the field.